Hello, this is Zoe, and today we are playing some Sims 4. So the reason you might notice that the Sims look a bit different, it's because there's a power outage, and a few weeks ago, that's why I haven't been uploading. And broke the computer, and I lost most of my content, some of my custom content. But some of it was luckily saved, so that's why my Sims still look okay. Oh, so yeah, wow. Last we left off, Sweet. They were on a date.
No.
Why are you scared of her?
No, Flamon.
Why did you go when you went near her? Okay, you guys are way flirty. Oh, you're playful. She's really flirty. Okay, let's just get you guys home. So I redid some of the outfits. I do also because I feel like it. Lol. Oh yeah. Also, she has a cute shirt. Something I got a while ago, but it didn't work before. But now it's working. Do you guys just refuse to? You guys refuse to go home so you can kiss? Weird. You guys weird. Okay, bye. Don't do sit-ups. Go home. There we go. So I hope we have a plan for this episode, lol. Well, so I do have kind of a plan. My plan is right now is to get her to become to work more on this. And to make some more friends at school, to also get her grades up and work on her scouts. Ew! What are you doing, dude? This bathroom's disgusting! Clean it! What outfit are you wearing right now? This is one of the outfits I haven't done. You see, lots of outfits. What outfit is she wearing right now? Oh, she's wearing it. Oh, I did not know she realized she had 4 day outfits. Then let me just get her in this outfit. And then we don't see you naked. Okay. Come on, you didn't even do your homework. This is weirdest. You need your badge. I want to see. Okay, you've done that. You're working on cute fit, civil responsibility, and good deeds. Oh, great. You need to go to work. The chairs on the ground. Really, girl? Really? Oh, a unicorn style. She would be happy with that because I think she likes unicorns. Yeah, he also likes sports a lot. Are you going to go wash it? Nice, girl. I even have to tell you to do that. I'm sorry, girl. You can't go into the jungle gym right now. You have to do your homework. Yeah, class tomorrow, so yeah, you better do your homework. Oh, monies. Nice. I forgot you was hacking. You need to actually work harder. Because look, you can get a promotion, and that will be really good. We'll get you a promotion, so then we can try to make some more monies. Yeah, with your homework. So, let me get you to clean up. If you're tired, you need to go back for it. I'll get you clean up. Okay, keep cleaning up. Oh, money! Yes. Okay, how much is this house cost? Sure, it says that much, but if we sell our furniture, we need $194,000 more. Great. And I'll be into $2,000. You need to try to get a promotion. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. You're only in good and it's almost the end of your work day. Come on, get a promotion. What? Get up, girl, get up. Get up. Go, girl. Hurry up, don't walk like that. You'll go back from there. No promotion, sad. And then we'll have to wait for her to get home. I have to feed her, then maybe get her to work more on this. This is not that long. What are you up? Maybe it's this job, let me go get you to do some hacking. Cause we need some moolah. Okay, you're back from your meeting. I don't want you to sleep right away. I need you to take for away the trash. Go for away the trash to try and get something. Clean up. Yay. He almost got a new badge, I think. Huh? Who are you? I don't know who this is. So no? I don't know who you are. Come on, only $100. Collect this. Zeta. I'm collecting more badges, so view badge progress. Okay. Are you going that one and that one? So good deeds, what do you do? Take out the trash. Oh, I have someone with the homework. Okay, I'll get you to do that. Okay, you're hungry, so I'll get you to cook. No, don't get some leftovers. Go cook a nice group of pancakes, even though not really needed. Okay, since you're done hacking everything, you can hack. Make a mobile app, okay? Go make a mobile app. Okay, let's watch her make pancakes. Hope she doesn't do anything bad. Hope she does well. Okay. Flip. Come on. Oh, ah, girl!
Oh, ah, bit of wax.
Yeah, I know you're not that good at cooking, but try at least, okay, girl? Try. Don't give up. Okay, good. Are you done? Take a pancake. You can stop that. Ooh, they look good. Ah, poor! But they look so good. Grab a serving of this. There, so you can sit at the table with your family. Sit down. Wow, that is rare. No, they don't look that bad. They look good. Everyone's tired in this family right now. Come on, they're not that bad. You don't have a lot of money at all. When Zoe, Lily goes to school, I'll get her to do some learning, to make some friends, not learn. What are you doing on Lily's bed? Empty the trash. Yes, you earned a badge. You'll collect it. And then you become this. What? Oh, you don't even need to be there. Wrong scouting trophy. Okay, let's see what that is. Can you show me what it is? The lady? Girly? Oh, wow, cute. God, that's cute. Oh, why are you up? Oh, you need a shower? Because I need to get you playful. I don't know how. I need a toy? No idea. Maybe playing the rain can make you playful? Go play in the rain, girl. No, don't play in that. Play in the rain. Is this gonna make you playful? Please say this makes you playful. Wait, now you're wet. Come on, how do I make you playful? You have genius, artist parent and a genius parent. How can you not be playful? Why are you arty? How are you not playful? Look at this. Maybe I get you a toy? That is $20 toy for you. There. Now play. With this to make yourself playful. Go on, go make yourself playful. Go on, go to school. Okay, you need to make some friends. What? No. Go to school. Go skip school. There we go. Why was that so hard? Make some friends. What? What? Why do you got some followers? What? Wait, what? Why did you get scared of your wife? I don't get what's going on. Hey, kid, say hello. So your daughter can meet him. Why are you at school, kid? And why is there y'all in there?
Next to Lou.
Go on, go say hi to the kid. No bills. No bills. So you stop talking to this kid. All I needed is you to know a child, so she can meet him. We'll feed up y'all and make us lose all the money we've done. Make more of that mobile game. Maybe I'll go viral and make us a lot of money. Wait, can you get promoted? Yes, you can. Good. I think I'll get promoted. And be level 8, a pro gamer. Wow. Oh, you made so much money, more money than Zoe. That's good, at least. Why do you keep getting scared of your wife?
Oh,
I don't get it. Why did you go boo? Like, scared. Don't make a fire, girl. Go to work. I need to get your promotion. Hurry up, lady. Go. Hurry up. Good. Work hard. What? Increase the video game? What does this even say? I know that says noobs, but I don't know what that means. What is she cooking? Oh, eggs and toast. Nom. Nom's for you. Why did I just put that in the fridge? I'm gonna stare at you eating. Okay, I don't know why I just did that. Where's the toy? No, fresh him up. Play with that toy. Let's focus, I need playful. Go on, go play with your toy. Why are you just standing there? There. Go play. Oh, we have a jet thing. What is she doing? Okay. Okay, just stop watching TV. Sit down and. What is wrong with Zoe right now? Okay, why are you Okay, let me go play my Sims and see if I fixed it. Okay, she's moving. Can you move? Okay, yes, you can finally move. You go put it down and don't do the mirror thing again. What do you play? He says, I'm scared of a thunderstorm. Okay, this is fun to watch. Oh, wait. Why won't she just get playful?
Yarba!
Goof around, okay? I told you to goof around! Come on. Goofy story. Do that. Don't tell a goofy story. Why should I sound so mad?
Belindy.
How am I meant to get you playful, girl? I can't make you playful. Is that guy walking around shirtless? That kid is walking around shirtless. I'll get you to talk to him. Hey, don't leave. I'm gonna talk to you. One girl, one. Say hi. Oh no. Whoa, why did his hand?
Oh, so.
Say, give a friendly attack reaction. One, say hi. Okay, there. Say hi. You can stop talking to him now. Run, girl! You need to go back. What? You don't like her? Hurry up, girl! Okay, she's a wreck right now. Go back! Don't say no! Hurry up, lady. Oh, go! Go! Stop deciding not to! Go! Go, lady! Ignore! You're making me so mad right now! You, yeah, sure, go sleep. I'm really mad at you right now, sweetie!
Shagabow!
I know you need to go bathroom. Just okay! Thank you for deciding to go use the bathroom. Oh, you know, I told you that like 5 million times. I really get it. Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, peace!